Hey, it's Flygon Light. Today I'm going to talk about a controversial topic in Shell Shockers. Is it worth it to use the scope? Personally, I say no, and here is my reason why. All the scope does is scale the view up. It doesn't actually increase your accuracy. In a lot of FPS games, your weapon becomes more accurate when you're zooming in instead of hip firing. But that doesn't seem to be the case in Shell Shockers. Also, let's say I'm facing off against you and you decide to use your scope and I don't. Who do you think is going to get the shot off first? In that split second you took to zoom in, I'm already going to get my shot off. To circumvent that, what you can do is fire off your shot as you're pulling up your scope, and that will help you get the shot off faster. So that's my opinion about the scope in Shell Shockers. Let me know what you think in the comments. Do you use the scope? Subscribe for more Shell Shockers content and follow me on Twitch to play Shell Shockers live. Thanks, peace.